Hello and welcome to the session. Let us solve the following question today. Find GOF and FOG if fx is equal to 8x cube and gx is equal to x raised to the power 1 upon 3. Let us start the solution now. We are given fx is equal to 8x cube and gx is equal to x raised to the power 1 upon 3. Now, first of all, let us find out GOFx. We know GOFx is equal to GFx. Fx is equal to 8x cube. So we will substitute for fx 8x cube. So we get G8x cube. Now, this is equal to 8x cube raised to the power 1 upon 3. Now, we know GX is equal to x raised to the power 1 upon 3. So, G8x cube must be equal to 8x cube raised to the power 1 upon 3. We had substituted 8x cube in place of x here. So, we have got 8x cube raised to the power 1 upon 3. On simplifying, we get GOFx is equal to 2x. Let us now find out FOGx. FOGx is equal to FGx. We know gx is equal to x raised to the power 1 upon 3. So we will substitute for gx x raised to the power 1 upon 3. Now we know fx is equal to 8x cube. So we will substitute for x in 8x cube x raised to the power 1 upon 3 and get 8 multiplied by x raised to the power 1 upon 3 raised to the power 3. On simplifying, we get 8x. So, FOGx is equal to 8x. So, our final answer is GOFx is equal to 2x and FOGx is equal to 8x. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.